a 24 karat lightning ridge opal. You can see it's mostly sand. The actual opal part up here is probably only 2 carats, or kind of depends on how far it goes in there. You can see sand up top, but there's a chance that you get some nice color opal beneath it. You'd rub that off, and who knows how far it'd go in. Definitely a gamble, this one.